reason why we never should have been blamed in the first place.
Not that it's really our fault, but
we tried to work it out, but we didn't.
Well, I never. Not so fast. It's supposed to be Valerie's fault.
You're ridiculous. Valerie's never did anything wrong, and you know it.
Shut your mouth, Cloverleaf.
Hey.
Stop picking on him.
Never. You stupid little puppy.
You can't call Valerie stupid, Bacon.
Frogger's right, Bacon. There's no need for that kind of insults, right?
Run, Fido. She's the one who's supposed to be at fault.
What's going on down there?
Stay out of this.
This doesn't concern your behavior, you know.
Supposed to play Larry? It's gonna be me!
And Bacon! And Larry!
Oh, for crying out loud, Larry!
Hmm? Well, anyway,
I don't understand. You can't blame any of these guys for what you did.
Oh, yes, we can!
No, you can't!
Yes, we can! Just couldn't live with myself!
You better get in bigger trouble!
Wait a minute!
You can punish me!
I'm guilty!
Me too!
Guys, will you settle down, please?
Addy,
I deserve to be accused.
Father,
what's wrong?
Stop.